Hello, good afternoon, everybody. It's been a while that I haven't posted a video on my houses series in astrology, so I thought today being a nice hot Monday, let's make a video on the fourth house. So fourth house, one-on-one astrology, fourth house, it belongs to your mother, because according to Kalpurush Kundali, Cancer is the sign which falls here, and the Lord of Cancer is Moon. So yes, your mother can be seen from the fourth house. Your mental peace, your happiness, your comforts, your what kind of nourishment you've received from your mother can be seen from the fourth house. Your home environment, what kind of interior have you done inside your home? The architecture of your home, what kind of antiques do you like to get in your home is fourth house. Okay, and yes, it is the house of real estate. Your properties, your vehicles can all be seen from the fourth house, because everything that makes us comfortable is the fourth house.
My heart goes la di da da di da, la di da da di da, la di da da di da. My heart goes la di da da di da, la di da da di da, la di da da di da.
आपसे ज्यादा घटिया आदमी हमने देखा नहीं, हम आपको बताए दे रहे हैं। क्या है अब
लैंग्वेज भाई साहब, आपकी बहुत गंदी है, सुधारिए इसको थोड़ा।